up and around.
No, I was just waiting for you to get in the frame here. Hello, hello, hello. It's Wednesday.
Hi, guys.
We are here. I'm Lisa.
I'm Gary. And our top story today is the best gift ideas for 2021.
You know, can you believe it is December 1st? That means there are 23 shopping days left in 2021, which we couldn't believe. But we thought we'd do a different kind of show today and talk about the best gifts for 2021. And if you have any ideas, please post them here because we are open, I'm sure everyone else is, for new ideas. How did your Black Friday shopping go?
It went very well, but the Black Friday numbers were down 20%.
I saw like 20 more than that. And the Cyber Monday numbers were down. So that's another reason why it led me to, what are some great gift ideas that don't come from Amazon? How about that? So,
are there any great gift ideas that don't come from Amazon?
Well, I have 2 pages worth. So here's your ideas on gift giving for this year.
Right here.
Yes. My number one gift, any way to make a memory. So I would much rather make a memory than have any more things at this stage in the game. And you know how I know that other people agree with me? Because when we have to sell the house after, you know, mom and dad have probably passed away, it is full of things. And guess who doesn't want them?
The kids.
The families yes. don't want the things. And so then they end up being given away and taken away. And so that's how I know that. So instead of more things, let's do something. Let's make a memory instead.
That's right. They can't take the memories from you, but they can throw all the other things in the trash.
Yes. All the special treasures that your children don't want. So number one, of course, my number one thing is around food, right? Food tours. There's all kinds of food tours, whether you're local or going on a trip. You can set one up and go on a food tour. And of course, cooking classes, near and dear to my heart. Anybody wants to do a cooking class, I'm happy to do one. Just hit me up and let's make a plan. I'd love to do one. And you can do it on camera or not. We can do a show or not.
That's right. We can do a live cooking class.
We could. If you want to do one, let's do one. That'd be fun. Maybe we should auction that off.
Yeah, we should.
I've had a couple of charities reach out to me to see if I would do a charity class. So anyway, before our clients, you let me know. It'd be fun. It's really fun. Potluck dinner or a dinner party. Of course, another one near and dear to my heart. I love potlucks because I love to try all the different things. But it might be more fun to have your friends and family come together and have a dinner party. Try some new recipes. And share the evening together.
Yes, it would be nice to have a dinner party. That's a gift and memories. We take photos at the dinner party and then send them photos. Photos are very easy to keep. Don't take up much space.
Yes, if you can remember to take them. Another one that we have done, some driving experiences. We have done two ourselves, the Bondurant Racing School in Phoenix. Gary and I have both done, and then our son Rex has also done the 3-day teen program and loved it, so highly recommend that. It was so much fun.
Yeah, they've changed the name now to Radford.
It's called Radford now because Bob Bondurant did just pass away like in the last month or two. So he was a famous race car driver for you youngsters. But it's called Radford Racing School now. It's in Phoenix and it's a blast. And then another one we just done for Rex's 18th birthday was NASCAR driving experience, which we will be doing here shortly. He needs to pick a track. It's available at all the NASCAR tracks in the United States.
That's right. I was just thinking about how much fun that's going to be to go to a NASCAR track and drive a real NASCAR with other cars, NASCARs on the track. Yeah. Passing allowed.
So that'll be fun. We'll tell you about that one once we do it. I don't know. You and I aren't going to do that, but Rex is. He's very excited.
We can take photos and video.
Yeah, we'll bring you along. And then photography, the gift of a memory. So whether you are a photographer or you want to hire one, take those family photos. Schedule them while the family's all in town. And this year they might all be in town based on the Thanksgiving travel numbers. So schedule a photographer and really get that on film because everyone isn't always here the following year.
That's right. And the domestic travel last weekend for Thanksgiving weekend was the biggest travel weekend ever International flights, I think, are off.
I don't know, but they're way off. But the travel overall, air travel was the highest ever last week. Another idea is lessons. So dance lessons, art classes, crafting, flower arranging, yoga. So any kind of things for classes? Why are you laughing?
I just, you know, I got the camera so darn far away, I can't even see it.
Because you didn't know I was going to give you some yoga classes? You know, yoga is great for your golf game.
Yes, it is. Everything's great for your golf game. You can practice anything and get better at it other than golf.
Escape rooms, bowling. There is a new awesome bowling alley called Bolero that just opened near us in the collection in Oxnard. Looks so fun. So we haven't tried that yet, but that's a new one around us. And another one in our own backyard. You can do a staycation, but we have Ventura Harbor here and Channel Islands Harbor where you could do electric boats, stand-up paddle boards. You can rent jet skis. Kayaks, which we have done. It was so fun, even for an hour in the morning. A bunch of girls we met over there and kayaked for an hour and then had breakfast. Totally fun and really, again, making a memory.
That's right. You can even go fishing. It's a big ocean.
Yes, fishing.
Yes, that's a good one.
Or you can visit Kat at her fish store on Saturdays and buy the fish that's already caught.
Yes, that somebody else just caught.
That's right. Another idea is subscriptions. And you know, subscriptions that last longer than just on Christmas morning. So all kinds of subscriptions. When I started looking them up, anything you're into, whether it's food, cigars, books, gardening, pets, children, babies, pregnant, anything you can think of has a subscription.
Like and fruit, David.
Fruit, oh yeah, the classic one, Harry and David. I actually just sent one to my dad for his birthday, and it was awesome. They loved it. It's really good. Yeah, and flowers, like Farm Girl flowers is one I have used before, and it is, the flowers are just beautiful. And you don't have to think about it. You set it up for 3 months or 6 months for your, you know, mom or your grandma, and they just arrive. And what a nice thing to get that you get credit for more than just one day.
Yes, every 30 days you get credit for that.
Yes.
And then when flowers dry up, throw them away, they're gone.
Well, and then you get another one because it comes the next month. And then a getaway, you know, even a staycation or go somewhere nearby you've always wanted to go, or just an overnight, just a change of scenery. So give someone a getaway. Or give, you know, a gift to your friends or parents or kids to go somewhere. A hotel, do you own a boat or a vacation home? Lots and lots of our clients own vacation homes. So give a couple nights at your vacation home.
That's right. Lots of our clients live in vacation homes.
Yeah, well, we live in vacation land here in beautiful Ventura. But just another idea that, you know, I'm sure you have friends and family that would love to have a couple nights at your vacation home. Another thing, acts of service. Babysitting, house sitting, pets sitting, handyman work. Is there, you know, someone older or disabled around you in your neighborhood that could really use some gardening or maybe some touch-up painting or some handyman things done and you're handy? Someone would love to have that as a gift, especially if you're handy.
Yes, maybe you could do a little coupon. Huh? Coupon? Yeah. Coupon.
I know how much you love coupons.
I got my coupon.
Yeah, he's never used a coupon in his life. But he's going to make some for his handyman services. Who are you going to give your handyman services to?
I'm going to give him out very, very generously.
Yes, we have all the people too. If you'd like to give handyman services, we do have great people we can refer you to if you know someone that needs some work done.
I don't know if they take coupons, but they take checks.
Yes, they take money. Charitable gifts. Another idea is to give a gift of charity and give to your favorite charity or your person's favorite charity, especially the pets. I know that the animal shelters are overrun, that so many people got dogs during the shutdown, and then now these dogs are getting returned to the shelters and they're all full. So that's a really good one to give a charitable gift to, or your time. You can give your time too and go help and take care of them. I'm sure they need help around there too.
Yeah, they took the dogs on COVID, COVID over, took the job back, took the dog back.
Yeah, it's sad. We could never do that. We're dog people.
But... Well, especially for the dog.
Yeah, well, especially. So our last idea for great gift ideas is write a love letter or a letter of appreciation to the people around you that you appreciate all year long, that maybe you don't say as much as you need to say to them for all the things big and small that they do for you. Write it down. Just say thank you and put a stamp on it and mail it in the mail, because everybody loves to get real mail. I don't care how old you are. Everybody does.
That's right. And if you really want to confuse somebody that's 20 or less, write it out in cursive. They won't know how to read it.
Oh, my gosh. Well, we're so grateful for all our clients. And we love what we do and love where we live. So if you have, you can always find us. For all your great gift ideas, like who wants to buy a beach house for someone for the holidays, we can help you.
No, that's a gift.
Yes. You know where to find us.
GaryandLisa.com.
Your real estate edge.
Okay.